closer.
We're cruising right now. We're cruising around Glendive, and I'm going to be honest with you guys right now. I am having a hard time finding 10 different things to do in Glendive. I'm sorry. I hope this is not offensive to anybody. But one thing that we are doing, which is actually quite a lot of fun, is looking for things to do. So we're cruising. We're cruising town in Glendive.
There's a field there, and there's some cows. Actually, there's quite a few cows there.
Longhorns.
Longhorn cows.
Cows with long horns. And on the left, there's a train. How typical. I decided that the second best thing to do in Glendive is to climb hills. Okay, so I'm gonna go climb the hill as the second best thing to do in Glendive.
Not sure if he's coming back. I might have to play mandolin tonight for High Valley. Oh, there he is. Lucky us.
I made it.
Any other comments? Or?
Second best thing to do in Glendive, guys. Climb hills. This hill especially. Thank you.
Number one on the list of top 10 things to do in Glendive, Montana is create your own sundae.
Indeed.
Doesn't matter where you live, folks, as long as you live in Glendive.
I'm actually going to go build my sundae. All I have is the ice cream right now. I'm going to go put some stuff on it. Let's see what they have. We got some Dr. Pepper cherry dessert topper. I think this is what you call a no-no. Okay, I'm not digging the I'm not digging the magic shell or the cupcake one anyway. Too bad I put that on there. You want some? Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah.
I'm trying to get out of this. Well, come on, we're two hands for now. Just get it.
Well, he's actually filming right now.
Well, that's alright.
Yeah. So, do you want to just pause from the film?
I thought I already did.
Oh yeah, that's good. That's good. Thanks. Thank you for that.